What is up and welcome back. All right, so we have a new brand today that I had never tried out until now, and I am extremely pumped. This thing is massive, this thing is interesting, and it is unique. So strap in, grab yourself something to drink, grab a snack, and let's just get right on into this bad boy. Okay, so Scott Barnes, if you don't know, I've kind of been following him throughout the last year, last couple months, and he is incredible. He's just very down to earth. I love the techniques. I love the vibe. I mean, this guy is a guru of all gurus. Now, Scott Barnes is a makeup artist to the stars, such as J-Lo. I mean, the list goes on and on and on, but he's very, very humble. He's got a YouTube channel called Scott Barnes TV. Again, I want to make this clear that none of this is sponsored. So if you do enjoy this video, shoot your girl a thumbs up and subscribe. Welcome. My name is Kaya. We do a little bit of everything over here. Makeup, tea, news, hauls, reacts, dog stuff, lifestyle, cooking, hence the word Kaya Simon's Life. Okay, so I love unique makeup products. You guys know that, but I also love unique makeup products that are not just catchy, not just eye-catching package, but also the full deal that they perform well and they're also unique. So that is what drew my eye to this. So as you guys know, I get things all throughout the year. I'm very hard to shop for, so I got this as a Christmas gift. Now, I will say this is a high-ticket luxury item, and what I do like about Scott Barnes is they do have Afterpay. Right now, there's plenty of codes. Buy things, get like a free bag at this time, like a holographic bag. Now, I want to make this clear. This is non-sponsored, and as I put this up, you know, the codes and things may change, but always do your research. I also noticed that Scott Barnes has a reward program. That is always great with luxury brands. You can get free brushes, lip glosses, liners, and the list goes on and on and on. Palettes, blush palettes. So, speaking of different things, so if you see me looking over here, I've got my magical notes. So, Scott Barnes, his brand is growing. He's got blush, lips, lip glosses, highlighters, eyes, and he became known for his body bling. Now, what body bling is, it is a like a lotion, like a blinged out lotion, like a nice highlight gleam, but not like a blinged out crazy. You know, a lot of the ones you see, they're just straight glitter and they kind of have that teeny bopper adolescence. I love it. You guys know it, so I'm not knocking it. You guys know that I'm a lover of all things sparkly, blinged out, glittery, eye-catching, etc. But it's a little more kind of concentrated, a little more, like I said, he works with the stars. So what Scott does is it's very unique is Scott walks in. Like I said, I've watched a lot of his things. He'll go into a setting, whether it be a movie, a music video, whatever the case may be, and he'll check the lighting and see, you know, what techniques work for that lighting. So this guy, you guys, is a freaking guru of all gurus. His story's also very interesting. He used to be a painter. And somebody told him, hey, you should be a makeup artist. And he's like, nah, 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 I'm good. Well, I guess when he started doing makeup, he was really bad at first. And he's a perfectionist and wanted to perfect the techniques. And man, whew, let's just say, has he ever. I mean, you guys, let me just put this out here too. Your girl is not a makeup guru. I'm just a maker. I'm just a lover of makeup, so I, you know, Scott, apologize the eyebrows, you know, we're still got what's going on in the world, so I haven't been in the salon, got my typical waxing, so little woolly mammoth that here, so sorry, this may not be doing everything justice, and like I said, I'm a beginner of new techniques, so you know, you may see somebody else review this palette or see Scott's beautiful looks. I am nowhere, anywhere close to that stature of, you know, techniques. So I want to make that very clear that you can say, you know, Kaya, again, I'm still learning techniques, what works, placement of colors, different blending things, what goes together and what doesn't. So want to make that clear that in no way, shape am I saying that I'm a beauty guru in any shape, way, or form. Okay, let's get into why you're here. And yeah, this thing is interesting. Packaging on point, very sturdy, love it. It's kind of got like a kind of gold holographic type deal going on here, and she is sturdy. Yes, she is. So it's got all the Scott Barnes on back. It's got, now don't mind this, I'm testing for a small indie brand. That's why I got this random polish. If you see here, my grandma's like, really? I'm like, I'm testing Wooshware, etc. But we'll get into that when that video comes. So don't mind the random nails I got shaken. Okay, so it's got all the info on back, the Scott Barnes label. I did get this for Christmas, but it was purchased on the Scott Barnes website. Again, look for codes, discounts, join the rewards. I know everybody, you know, every little bit helps nowadays, you know. So, you've got this lovely swan here on front. It's got like a nice, kind of like a clear protected on top, as you can see. Lovely foliage leaf down here. And let's do it. Okay, now hold your seats. My dogs looked at this like holy mongooses. Here we go. Sides are black. Bingo bango. So it does have magnetic right here when you open. Hence the music box. Now, you might say that can get annoying while doing your makeup. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da over and over. It does shut off once you... Okay, you know, as you open it, it's going to continue. So, you've got some lovely stars up here with some ballerinas. Beautiful theme. And then it's got kind of like the little eye here up here with the music. So, let's go ahead and take... It's got the protective screen on. Let's go ahead and pop that off. It does have it on the top and bottom. Now, what I thought for this is I kept looking around and put this on my Christmas list. This is a luxury palette. No joke. I mean, this is a luxury palette. But with that is, you have your bottom tray here that pops out. And we'll get into that in a minute. Let's go ahead. Ooh, slow down there, Kaya. You have your bottom tray and it's got a protective shield. Now, what drew me to this is I wanted to try some of the blush, some of the highlighters. Bingo, bango. It's an all-in-one, but we'll get into that when the time comes. So let's go ahead and talk about these shadows. I did use them for this look today. I went in with this kind of evergreen here. It's like a lovely... You guys know I've been looking for a... I mean, look how big this is. It's hard to fit it in frame. So, went in with this evergreen. And then I used this Swan Lake over here. It's like a it's like a gray, kind of like with a little bit of blue in it. And then I went into this Dewdrop here. It's kind of like a duochrome shift into purple, light purple into blue, and you can see the way it hits the light. You get purple, you get blue, a little bit of icy pink. So we went boom, 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 and then we went up top here in Castle as kind of like our lay down base cover, you know, like any veins, any, you know, blue veins or any kind of discolorations on the eye. So let's go ahead and just go down a couple rows here. Obviously, we can't swatch all these. Now, this is a shimmer to glitter to matte palette. It does have a little bit of everything. It's got your black down here, kind of like a blackish brown Eve. Again, Swan Lake is kind of like a... Kind of like a grayish blue type. It's very interesting. Got two pressed glitters up here. Again, they're a... You know, you've got Crown and Tempe. Use glitters at your own discretion. I know some people like glitter, some people don't. I do. A little pat-pat. Use glitters with more of your finger than a brush. If you feel comfortable, lay down like a glitter gel, a glitter glue. Usually, if you're going to do glitters at the end. And then if you get any, you know, today I kind of had, you know, I was working with this, you know, the fine ones here. And, you know, I had a little bit of fallout. So just kind of take a brush and sweep, sweep, sweep. And usually that pulls it off. If not, you can do your eyes first, use a makeup wipe, and then go in and take that off. That way you're not taking your powder, your blush, your highlight, contour, whatever you got going on. So, yeah. So I need a little bit of touch up on the face, you know, waxing. Like I said, I've been trying to lay pretty low, but... In a perfect world, you know, obviously a smaller brow would make this look way better. Okay, let's go ahead and swatch some of these. Let's get into this winter silver. Actually, no, we always do shades like that. Let's do this lovely balance here. Oh, this thing is hard to maneuver for you guys. Okay, so let's go into balance here. Right here, it's called balance. Let's go ahead and get into that. So these are very nice, hard-pressed, not a lot of fallout. I'm going to go in once more. Of course, you wouldn't have to. And there you go. And look at that. Boom. Wow. And look at my finger still. So it's kind of like a pink, a little bit of gold fleck. See how it kind of hits the light and kind of flips into that like a pinkish, like a light purple. Look at that. So it does have some gold speck in it, very milled gold speck. Look at that. Wow. Okay, moving right along here. Let me grab a. Sorry, oh, let me grab. Okay, let's do one of these. Let's do Queen, and then we'll do Snowberry. So, Queen is a very deep, dark purple over here, the second one. Very saturated punch of colors are hard to do. Look at that. I mean, barely any fallout at all. So, like I said, the darker colors you go, the more fallout you usually get. Look at that. Wow. I had no trouble. Now, I should have did a little bit of eye primer. I'm waiting to try a new product that I'm waiting for that I used. I get an Ulta Christmas. I get an Ulta gift card for Christmas and I stack my points up. So, right here. And that was, again, that was Queen. And they're very easy to buff out. I mean, look at that. Wow. And look at my finger. Let me grab a water wipe here. So, I should have prepped my eye a little bit better. You know, as the older I get, I notice sometimes in the corner, I get a little bit of dry patch, a little bit of harder, you know, but blend, blend, blend. And, you know, it shouldn't be any big problems. But my eyes, you know, it's winter, it's dry. And look how much I still had left on my finger from that. So, just a heads up with these colors, like the purple, the reds, the hot pinks, you know, the next day if you got a wedding or, you know, some kind of function, you know, this is with any brand. I want to make that clear is, you know, you could have a little bit of afterwash, you know, stainage. So, just be careful with that. If you got something shaking the next day, you know, you might have a purple hue or like a, and again, that's with any brand. Wow, I'm amazed with this purple, you guys, that. I mean, very minimal fallout. Okay, let's go over here and let's do the Strawberry Snow. It's a very vibrant punch of like a pink. So look at this. So you got this over here, Strawberry Snow. You got Fairy that could go with it, Rosebud. I mean, there's so much you could do with this. You've got your nudes, you've got your punches of color. I mean, this thing is wow. I mean, this thing is just literally okay. So a little bit more fallout with the you know, the snowberry than the purple, but that's expected. Wow, look at that. What a beautiful. Let's lay that right down beside this purple. And look at that. Wow, that is amazing. And look at my finger still. These are great. I'm gonna have to play around with this. I really wanted to do a wow, pack your punch, you know, colorful look today, or like a nice smoked out, blown. I kind of was just really playing around. I should have did the charcoal and flipped the. I should have did this Swan Lake. Ooh, Kaya, I am getting. I should have did the Swan Lake more inner and then took the evergreen out. But again, makeup, you know, have fun. Play, learn with it. You know, it's yours. There's no rules to makeup. Do what you want. Okay, let's do this dewdrop down here. The color that I laid is where you're seeing all this kind of shine from. And this is dewdrop right here. Very soft, buttery. Look at that. Wow, look how that reads on camera. Wow. That is wild looking. Look at that. How the camera's picking it up. Okay, let's go right under this pink here. So, this is a beautiful inner corner. I mean, this is just stunning. This is like a. We're right here. Okay, the camera's having a really. Here we go. It's got like a wet kind of purple blue right here, if you can see. So, yeah, it's like a. That's great for inner corner, just a little topper. Look at that. Very finely milled, like I said. You know, not big chunks of glitter. Now there are two glitters in here. Let's go ahead and do one of those next. And I have not messed around with the glitter yet. So we've got Tempe and Crown. Tempe's more like a... Let's do Tempe. Tempe's more like kind of like a Halloween orange mixed with some gold, where Crown is just your typical gold. So here is Crown. Here is Tempe up here. So let's do, we're going to go the top up here. This is looking kind of like a multi. Okay, so I like this. It's got like a kind of like a gel, but not super jelly, like an adhesive. Wow, look at that. Oh, that's stunning for a Halloween look or just a nice fall look. Look at that. So it does have some kind of like, look at my finger still. It does have some kind of, I can feel it. I mean, look, it's right on top here. Look at that. So it's like a gradient of orange to gold. And my finger is still absolutely covered. I mean, look at that. So, yeah, it's got some kind of something in it that, you know, you look at that. I mean, it's making it stay. I like that when glitters have their own kind of like jelly, like adhesive type deal situation. I really enjoy that. I don't like messing with glitter glues. You know, a lot of us aren't going, you know, all over the place. Sorry, my dogs just took off running. They're playing. A lot of us aren't going anywhere too fancy right now. And, you know, out and about, date night, etc. Things like that and all over the place. So, I'm not taking the time to lay down a glitter, you know, glue and then work with all that. So, this has an adhesive in itself to where, I mean, look at that. We've got no fallout. I didn't do anything. I didn't brush, didn't blow it off. So look at that. So it's a great variant of, you know, if you just like your typical neutrals, if you want some colors to pack a punch for a special night. I mean, look at this down here, this gold coins. Let's go ahead and do gold coins over here and then we'll jump down to the bottom. I mean, there's just a little bit of everything for everyone. It's a typical everyday palette, but yet it's, you know, I've got a family, or I mean, I've got some kind of function, a wedding, you know, a some kind of something to go to in a perfect world. It's got a little bit of everything. So here we go. We're on top. Look at that. My finger is still, look at that shine. What I noticed about Scott Barnes, you guys, and we have something else coming up from Scott Barnes. I didn't want to put it all together and make this long. And I also really want to do this justice because this is a limited edition holiday collection. So I wanted to kind of get this out while the getting was good. Again, this is non-sponsored. I'm not ever throwing anything, you guys. Just kind of like to show you what I'm into, what I kind of got my paws into. But I wanted to get this out first because it is limited edition and it is a holiday collection. Look at that. And I mean, look, we're just gonna, why we're here, I mean, look at that. It just blends. I mean, if you don't want that bold in your face, just keep blending and pulling and pulling and pulling it out. Beautiful. Finger still. I mean, his shimmers, or excuse me, his shines have like a shine that I've not really seen. You know, a lot of brands, you'll get that and then it wears off, to where this, as I've played around with it, it stays. I mean, again, I know this is expensive. I want to iterate that. It is an expensive palette, but your Scott Barnes is the type of person that he's in the lab, out on the streets, really doing this. He's not just hitting somebody up in a lab and saying, okay, put it in a box, put a music box in it, off we go. He is making sure that the formulas meet his standards. I've seen, when, you know, videos of his, when he packs his stuff, he's packing his stuff with him. If Scott's on a train off to, or I mean, excuse me, on a plane off to go do a shoot for Jennifer Lopez or yada, yada, yada star, he's packing his stuff with him. So this is stuff that he's using on the stars. This just isn't, you know, hey, this is for my YouTube, or this is for the consumers. This is good quality luxury makeup for the consumer, is what he's trying to bring. Now, like I said, I do love that he's got afterpay. I truly do, because, you know, I'm balling on a budget out here, and so is my family. So I do really appreciate that he offers that. I do appreciate that, you know, he offers codes, you know, everything, every day for the working woman, working man, working consumer. You know, I like that. I really do. Okay, let's move right along here and get into this bottom tray. So this bottom tray here, you've got some, you've got down here, sorry, this is a lot to maneuver. So you've got Grande, Cavalier, Precise, and Petite. These are like, okay, now Cavalier has, these are like your powder, your contour, bronzer, whatever you want to use these bad boys for, go for it. So Cavalier does have some shine. Let's go into it. Look at that. Very minimum fallout. And that's the first time I've stuck my hand. Okay, so we've got Cavalier here, and I'm seeing that he does have some shimmer. So here we go. And let's just go up top here and look at that. We're up top, all the way up top here. And look at that. Look at my finger still. I mean, lovely. So I like to that. I think that this is a lot. You've got, you know, some darker shades. I think this is good for everyday skin tones. A little bit of everybody. Sorry, all this box is hard to maneuver and show for a video. Okay. So let's go ahead and do, hold on, y'all. This is a lot to maneuver. I do apologize. Let's go here on, let's do this. Let's do spotlight here. This highlight here in the middle right here is spotlight. So that's kind of what I liked about this is it does have, you know, wow, buttery to the touch. So today I used a little bit of Front Row, this pink one here, and you see it's just a nice gradual. With the eye look, I didn't want it too blinged out, too wild, like, whoa, your highlight's taking over your eye. Okay, so here we go. Nice, smooth, buttery. We're going up top. Wow, that is beautiful. I'm going to go in once more. Of course, you know, you don't have to with these. I just want to make sure you guys can see with the camera. That is gorgeous. Smooth as can be. We're up top here. Look at that. That is beautiful. And my finger is still saturated. Okay, let's do a blush, and then I think we'll wrap this up. I'm really enjoying this. Like I said, there's so much going on in this that I've really got to, you know, maneuver around. Tried to use as much as I could today. I didn't want to get it too saturated. So I did use a blush. I did use kind of like one of the contours and the highlight. Amazing. What I've seen a lot with some of these holiday boxes by these brands is they just boom, they put stuff together. Y'all know who I always talk about with their holiday boxes, the quality. You guys, I really like this. I think that he was going for the eye-catching with the box, the creativeness with the music box, but it's just not boom, thrown together. It's not a different quality than his other products. Okay, let's go, this is very unique here. Let's do Pirouette here. It's kind of like a mauvey pink, kind of like a tan. We're going right here, if this will let us. Okay. Sorry, I was trying to. Very smooth to the touch, these are. Look at that. Okay, I'm running out of spots here. We're going to go down here. Wow, that's beautiful. It's like a nice kind of pink mauve, but not all wild. We're right here at the bottom of the wrist here. Look at that. Look, it's very blendable, easy to blend out. A nice punch of color right here on the end. So I'm enjoying this, y'all. I do, you know, like I said, it's definitely a luxury item. You know, I'm not stunned that it's not. I love, like I said, I hate to keep saying it again. I love the afterpay. I love the codes. I love that he's got a rewards program. I think that's absolutely amazing for the everyday consumer. You guys know I'm not made of money. I'm balling on a budget, but I was just blessed to get this for Christmas, and I think this is an amazing gift. I do think, you know, this is an all-in-one. You know, if you don't have the money to get Scott Barnes brush, or excuse me, blush, that's my next thing. You see, I've got the brushes in my mind. I really want his eyeshadow blending brush and one of his face brushes. I really had to be like, you know what? The other day I kept looking at it when I was researching this, you know, and I was like, I got it, and I was like, let me research, you know, make sure I know what it's called, yada, yada, yada. And I had the brushes in my cart, and I was like, you know what, Kaya, chill out. You can get them down the road. They're not going anywhere. And I can't wait to see Scott's brand grow. I really can't. I think that he's an amazing person from what I see online. People that have worked with him, you know, in person say that he's just what he comes across as. He's very blunt. He doesn't, you know, beat around the bush. You know, hey, I think this looks good. You know, maybe try this technique. I really, really like this guy's vibe. I do. I can't wait to see more of what he comes up with. Like I said, this guy is like the Willy Wonka of makeup. He really, truly is. So, I think this is worth the price point. Like I said, it is a luxury item. I do get it. You're going to be like, Kaya, holy mongooses, you know, but use your codes, use your discounts. There's tons of things out there. Again, this is non-sponsored. I'm not trying to, but I'm saying if you've had your eye on this, there are ways to maneuver down the price a little bit, and there is the afterpay option, which I truly, truly appreciate with a luxury brand. I think this is worth it. I think if you've been looking at it, it's got your highlights, it's got your blush, it's got your powder contour or your bronzer, whatever you want to use them for. And then you got all these eyeshadows. You've got your match, you've got your shimmer, you've got some glitter, you've got some kind of duochrome flip-flop in there. So, you know, I love this. So, just a heads up, guys, we got one more Scott Barnes item coming. Like I said, I really wanted to do this music box its own video because, you know, A, it's limited edition, it's holiday, and I want to see what I mean. And this, guys, again, was with any brand, but I want to show you now. Again, I'm just using a Pampers water wipe. Want to make that clear, but look at the staying powder. Look at the staying powder of this powder. And again, this is why I say be careful with your, you know, fuchsias, your purples, things like that. But look at that. This just isn't a powder that's going to, you know, brush away. And again, like I said, you know, he is in the lab creating this, making sure he's putting out a solid product. So, I love you guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Hit that thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. Like I said, we do a little bit of everything over here. Tea, news, reacts, hauls, drama, news, stuff, hauls, dog stuff, lifestyle, and everything in between. So, you know what it is, guys. Hit the thumbs up, subscribe, ring the bell, and don't worry, we got another Scott Barnes item coming. But I wanted to kind of give this its own little video because, man, what a creative Scott. I know you'll probably never see this, but if you ever watch the reviews, two thumbs up, my friend. This is truly Kaya approved. I like the uniqueness. I love the variety. And I love that you gave us the highlight, the contour, the blush, the all-in-one. For some of those that I can't afford a little bit of everything right now, I really appreciate that you kind of gave us an all-in-one. So on that note, guys, have a great day, great night, and I'll see you back later. Kaya is out.